How's being players? Oh, I'll go.
Oh, Jesus, eh? Got another fish on here, he says.
Into the pellet.
Oh, no!
Are we going to cut up an eel pot side?
I don't know how, so I'd love to, but I don't know how.
Nice. Try my best one right here today. Well, no, I guess not. Nice fish. Alright. Well, Blair's working on the pout. I just got this greenie. We're hammering the greenies, people. Hammering them.
Okay, I'll get this guy back in the hole. There you go.
Yeah, bye.
And we got a walleye.
Yeah.
Two walleyes. Well, wonderful. Nice job. I don't know how you do it, but you got a bite on your rod right now.
No, I got.
Oh, okay.
This one you caught first, so we're going to slice this one.
Okay.
We got one on this one, too.
Double?
Yeah.
You want me to hand the other one?
No. Nope. Keep recording. You betcha. Fishing musician. Set the hook on that one.
Jesus. People, what you're witnessing here is pure genius. That's a beautiful greenback here, at least a 21 or a 22. Now he's got the other. What you're witnessing here is unbelievable.
Oh. Look at that.
Double header, baby.
Okay, everybody.
Double header.
What you're watching. What you're watching is footage from my trip to the Wild North of Netley last year. It's been 1 year since the trip, and a great time for sure. Wasn't able to see Blair and Tilo this year for obvious reasons. Hope to get back there and do some ice fishing again in the not too distant future. But what is today? February 6th. And I am going to go out across the street, try to muster up some perch. I don't expect to get action like
that's
this.
The way to do it.
That's for sure.
Up here.
Don't expect it.
The Wild North of Net.
But, where's my meat anyway, going to see what I can do with the perch. I'm going to head across the street. It's blustery. It's, I think with the wind, it's about 25 below. And, gonna walk out there with the old clam, see what we can do. Try to put some fish in the freezer. It's been a very, very tough winter for me as far as fishing. I think the last fish I caught was on the last video on the peat. Otherwise, I've had about 3 or 4 strikeouts. So I'm gonna get suited up, and we are heading across the street. So with the extreme weather today, we're gonna be like 25 below wind chill. I'm gonna drill 3 holes and wait for the schools. So got all my gear here. I'm gonna get her set up and we'll see you inside the shanty. Okay, we're all set up. A little bit challenging in the wind, especially since it was frozen. What you need to do when it's this windy is you need to go all the way around and pack the snow down. I've done that. Also, I've got at least 12 inches of snow out here. Snowshoes are a must. I pack snow around the whole shelter. Got my buddy heater with numerous bottles. It's gonna be toasty in there in just a second, and I'm not moving. 3 holes I'm gonna drill, and hopefully I'll catch some perch as they roll on through. See you inside. And one of the beauty things about drilling with electric is you can drill inside your shack, no problem. You can really determine where you want your holes. Now, you've seen these on video. It's a 6-inch nils. Convertible, it's called. It doesn't have a hand crank, or you can use it with a drill. And I'm using a middle-of-the-road Ryobi. It seems to work good. I always carry 4 batteries with it. Usually I can get all the holes I want. I'm going to do 3 holes, probably 4 with the transducer or the disc liner. Drill's getting a little tired on me. There we go, it's getting warmed up. I'm going to be jigging 2 perch lines. I'm going to put a dead stick in because I have caught pike out here while perch fishing. Dead stick will be over here. A hole for the Lowrance. There we go. 4 holes in relatively short order. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see it, but I am marking something on the bottom down there. It's right on the bottom. It would be that green mark you see there. That is fish. And I can confirm it here with a thin little blue line on this side of the sonar. So I'm gonna throw this down here. It's a gold Castmaster. I'm going to put a spike on each treble. So let's see what happens. That's my bait right here. And there is something on the bottom. Let's see if I can entice him. See if I can't get him to come on up off the bottom. Got fish down there. I just missed one. Very light biters. They are down there, people, but they're not in the mood quite yet. I did miss a couple. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy. You haven't seen a video from me for a while because I haven't been catching any fish. I've got a bad dry streak going. Tried twice last week to get a trophy cat out of central Wisconsin, well-known catfish lake. Struck out twice, had Marvin join me one day. That was nice. So I'm back to basics today. Trying to get some perch. Lake real nearby my house. I'm marking them. I don't know if they're just not in the mood with this extreme cold. Got a few different presentations. We'll see. Stay tuned. Finally got one coming up. Feels pretty good too. Yeah, don't feel that good. I haven't caught a perch for a while. I don't look that bad. He's all right for Lake Monona. He's all right for Lake Monona. All right. Damn. Some more action down there. They're picky. They're coming after it, but they having commitment issues. Guys, I'm going to take a little time for some lunch. This Italian sub comes from my friends from Fraboni's Deli. This is a classic number one Italian. I'm going to chow that down, continue to jig. Probably wash her down with the hams. Try to add to my perch, my one perch. I need to add to that. Otherwise, it will be a little fish sandwich. Stand by, guys. See if I can't get one in this pool. No, I don't like it. Got another little guy coming up. He don't feel very big, but he'll add to my other one. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, he's a little guy. Very little. Still down there. Feeling they're dinky. Got him. Another little guy.
How we see the moon and stars. Stargazing becomes even more fascinating if you go regularly, perhaps once a month, and take note of how the sky is constantly changing. To learn more, visit
there down there. See if I can't get another here.
Wisconsin Master Naturalist Deborah Proctor, encouraging parents and grandparents.
Well, I've been on vacation all week, and I haven't caught fish. At least today I got a few perch. So far I've got enough to make a nice fish sandwich, so happy about that. It is cold out, I'm not looking forward to packing up the tent and heading in, but it'll happen. I got about a third of a mile to walk. This week was the anniversary of my trip to Manitoba last year, so hope everyone in Manitoba is doing well. I know Blair's got a birthday coming up, so happy birthday to you, Blair. If any of you guys see him, wish him a happy belated birthday, because by the time this is posted, his birthday will be past. But yeah, that was a good trip last year. Hopefully I can get there again. That was the last good ice fishing I had. So I'm hoping things pick up here last couple hours. We'll see what happens. Show you my setup here a little bit. There's my dead stick hole. I got a live shiner on it. Got the old flasher going, the Lowrance. I've just got a tungsten jig on the middle one. They've shown no interest in that. And I've got the Castmaster, gold little Castmaster on that pole. That's what I've caught the three perch on. Got the hams, pole holder. Oh, it's getting slushy in here. The buddy heater is working great. Very cozy. So I'm going to set this camera back down. Hopefully we'll get some more perch on the video for you guys. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, come on. Keep coming up. Got another little guy coming up. My God, they're small perch. Okay, let's see if there's something bigger down there. Well, I missed this one. It felt a little bit better, so I didn't want to fool around. And it was better than the other last couple. So, all right, maybe they'll start picking up now. It's about 3:30. Okay. Got him. All right, let's keep them coming. They're still down there. Can you see them? We can drop down in time. Hey man, when I do entice these things to bite, they've been hitting this Castmaster hard. Again, gold Castmaster tip with spikes. Feels pretty good. Pretty good considering the lake I'm on, that is. He's okay. Got smaller, but he'll do. Still on there. Come on, babies. Come on. Yeah, lost them. I think. No, I guess I didn't. Yeah, I did. Lost a turn of the camera. Maybe try to get one. Whoa, Jesus. My dead stick just got hit. What in the world? Something just... a dead skink. That was interesting. I don't think that got caught on camera. Okay, you guys. I'm going to call that a wrap for today. You know, after three skunks in a row, pulling that little perch meal out today felt pretty good. So I'm happy with that. I'm going to go home and clean some fish. Not sure if I'm coming out tomorrow or not. It is dangerously cold out there today and tomorrow for sure. It's still forecasted. So we'll see. We'll see how teardown goes here and my walk goes. So, I want to thank you guys for watching today. Appreciate it very much. And if you like what you see and you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'd appreciate that. So until I get this camera out again, take it easy. See you next time.